बहुत अच्छी लगी, स्टोरी अच्छी थी, इट्स ऑल अबाउट लव, इट वाज वेरी नाइस, एंजॉयड इट,
बहुत अच्छी थी, ह्यूमर कॉमेडी एवरीथिंग,
इट्स अ वेरी नाइस मूवी, इंडीड अ वॉच, नसीरुद्दीन शाह इज द बेस्ट इन द एंटायर मूवी,
बहुत अच्छी लगी फिल्म, बड़ा मजा आया, बड़ा इंटरेस्टिंग लगा, बड़ी अच्छी लगी, एंड ओवरऑल वन ऑफ द बेस्ट फिल्म्स आई हैव सीन फॉर अ वेरी लॉन्ग टाइम,
बहुत अच्छी, स्टोरी वॉज ऑल्सो गुड एज वेल एज परफॉर्मेंस वॉज गुड,
वेरी गुड, थैंक यू, इट्स गुड,
दीपिका and everybody was nice.
All right, it's a nice movie, and for a change it's a good English movie in Bollywood, although they've made others before. I've seen Lunchbox, but I think this was better.
Story was pretty nice, but you know we do not that.
Oh yes, they both are outstanding in the movie, worth the watch. I would say Nasiruddin Shah, all were good, there were nothing much, but the overall it was really nice.
It's very innovative and very, you know, innovative thinking of the director, and very well scripted, everything was good.
Best was Arjun Kapoor.
Bahut achhi lagi. I like the story, but the fact that they, you know, had stalwarts like Nasiruddin Shah, Dimple Kapadia, that was also very good. They were very apt for the roles, so it was good.
I like the song in the middle, one song it comes, and in the last song.
Deepika Padukone.
Have a look, Old Goa. It's slow but offbeat.
Not much.
अच्छी लगी. Best लगा थोड़ा upbeat था और story थोड़ा slow था लेकिन अच्छा था. बहुत कुछ समझने की चीज थी, छोटी छोटी बातें थी.
It was very innovative. I really liked it. Especially you know the part where they speak a little beech mein in Goan but they give the subtitles in English. तो जिनको Goan languages Konkani and all के बारे में पता नहीं है, it's good for them also to understand.
ठीक ठाक थी. इनोवेटिव था, इंटरेस्टिंग खास नहीं लगी.
ओह इट वाज नाइस, इट वाज गुड, द परफॉर्मेंसेस वर गुड, या द स्टोरी वाज अ लिटिल स्लो व्हाट वी एक्सपेक्टेड, बट इट वाज नाइस, या गुड
परफॉर्मेंस, दीपिका एंड नसीरुद्दीन शाह, गाने वही जो बेस्ट सॉन्ग है पूरे मूवी में जो बजती है, टाइटल सॉन्ग,
इट्स फाइन, इट्स ओके,
इट वाज अ वेरी डिफरेंट, अ वेरी फ्रेश पेयरिंग, आई रियली लाइक इट,
सब अच्छे थे,
कैन से नसीरुद्दीन शाह द बेस्ट.
Performance was good, all of them, everybody, always great actors, and that's about it.
Yeah, Ranveer, it was really small role, but it was super funny.
I don't know, acting wise 4, story was 2.
I'd give it a 4.
3.5.
4 and 5 for sure.
9.
4.
I'll give 4.5.
3.5.
3, I guess. 4.
About 3.5 approximately, yeah.